Hi guys, this is Timbekins94, and I'm here with Leah, my gypsy wolf blush. Today I got a package in here that included one of a plushie that I was getting from a good friend of mine, from my fox sisters, Darm and Shadows. And two others are for Crywolf, which I'm just not going to show because, yeah, one of them are is a surprise and stuff. And the other one I won't tell in this video already. It's a plush that she really likes a lot, and she knows that she's gonna get him. But I'm not going to spoil that for her, so I'm only going to show what I got. She gave me this fox plushie, and she got him at the thrift store. This is his tag, which doesn't show any writing on. I'll get this off his ear as soon as possible. But this is his face. He has a big face and he's so floppy, so it's hard to show him. See, he's already falling. But this is his face. He has golden sparkle eyes, as you can see. I love the nose on him, actually. I really like the nose. And he has something so you can put him in your hair like that, or hang on something else. And I kind of like how big his tail is, like, wow. The biggest thing on his body is his head and his tail. That's for sure, and he has tiny paws. So if this fox was a real fox, it won't get far, you know, with walking. I mean, yeah. So, I don't know what to name him, but I guess I'm gonna find a name for him that fits his or rat fur or his fat body. I think I'll find a name too. Yeah. For his fat body, actually. Or just name him Fluffer, because he's fluffy. I don't know. Fluffer is actually kind of a funny name. So, yeah, that's what I got today. And I'm really looking forward to the trade I'm going to do with Crywolf and Twilight Plush. I'm really, really excited to get my dream signatures and all the other amazing plushie girls going to give to me. And I'm also looking forward to give you girls your dream plushies. So, yes. And maybe my voice sounds a bit weird. I'm not feeling okay today. Well, I did, but I have a headache at this point. And I guess I'm gonna get a cold, so I don't feel well, but yeah. I will take a painkiller and it will be gone, so yeah. But I really wanted to make this video, even I wanted to make it earlier, but I wasn't in the mood because of my headache. But it's still here, so. But I promised to make this video. Because, hey, I just wanna show what my foxes gave to me. So, thanks so much for this fluffy fox. I think indeed I will stick with the name Fluffer for him. I don't know. I will see you guys in the next video. I'm really looking forward to do this upcoming trade. And yeah, see you later. Bye.